captain. Just settle down. Run the flagon with me.
I don't want to settle. I like things the way they are.
Come on, Tom. Marry me. Let me take care of you.
I can take care of myself.
So, you're bringing...
I haven't seen so much celebrating in years. Mercer is dead. We have a new guildmaster. Things are finally looking up. I only hope we can restore the guild to its former glory after all the damage that's been done.
I'll get you the rest like I said.
I want that hammer.
Not that I win you for your sources, but that last shipment of scuba was some of the best quality I've seen in years.
Just got lucky is all. Bumped into someone who knew someone else. The rest just writes itself.
Hey, let's talk a second.
It was on a job a few years back. It was supposed to be a simple burglary on a house in Windhelm. I was working with Vex, and we got inside with no trouble. We found the loot, and made our way out.
Well, it was. Up until the point where we set foot outside. The house was surrounded by town guard. The client had ratted us out. Vex just tells me to run. So I did. Half of them went after me, the other half went after her.
Are you kidding me? Vex lost them in seconds. Once she steps into the shadows, she vanishes.
Me? I ran, and I ran, straight through the gates of Windhelm, and all the way back to Rift. Vex was waiting for me at the flagon when I came in, drenched in sweat. Everyone just took a look at me, and laughed. Well, I'd forgotten we had our horses tied up just outside of Windhelm. Vex rode hers back, and arrived hours before I did.
So, that's how I earned the name. Now keep it to yourself.
I'll point you to the first and last person you're ever going to need to talk to. Tonelia. She's the guild's fence. Treat her right, and she'll make you rich. Try and rip her off. You'll have the whole guild to answer to. Come back and see me if you ever need pickpocket training.
Hmm? Yes? Yes?
Hmm? Be seeing you.
Back from a job, huh? Hope it went well.
Yeah, you need something?
Interest you in some marksman training.
I thought I'd unlocked.
What did you need?
A freaking new fence.
Well, merchant.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Yes? What did you need?
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, He's been very depressed.
Yes? What did you need?
What are you doing that for?
Trying to get up there.
Bercy's afraid that someone's making a move to take the pawn prawn from us. I think he's being paranoid.
What could I do for you today? I can pat you on the back all day, but coin's coin, right? Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. This business is a regular target for the guild. They keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
How dare you? After all we've been through together, how can you do this to me?
Hey, sorry. I just get jealous when I hear rumors about you.
That's all they are, rumors. So quit worrying.
Alright, so let's go to Whiterun and then Windhelm as long as it needs to get all my shit sold.
Yeah? Yes?
Let me first go to Windhelm, then Whiterun.
I can take you to in- Where do you want to go?
Windhelm.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Have you ever met one of them cats? Khajiit. They called themselves.
Where'd you come
I
from?
I hear this whole.
Hello?
Never should have come here.
I thought it was my horse. Let me take care of them, these vampires, when I'm rifting. The timing is, you know, what's mableem? Sublime, I mean.
Take care with those flames.
So, you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Oh, where are they?
Who's there?
Order the yawn. Stop right there.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. Even the yawl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Will do.
Where do you want to go?
Windhelm.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. We'll find Windhelm full of dark elves. The kind from Morrowind. Not that I have anything against them.
So good to see you again. Spare a coin. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
What is it? Nothing else? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
My master can be a bit short-tempered. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Yes? What did you need? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. I can't wait to see the portal.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. It's that easy.
The townsfolk.
May the gods watch over your family.
I lost my family years ago. Truth is, I don't really know what keeps me going. There's an author named Adonato staying at the inn. He's published a few works of historical fiction. The clans Shattershield and Cruel Sea see most of the gold that passes through the city. And obviously you have Ulfric, the Jarl and future High King. Oh, and that busybody Viola Giordano. She's got her nose in everyone's business, which I guess is one way of being prominent. If you're looking to pass the time, You can give Calixto a few septims and gawk at whatever oddity he's come across lately. If you are in need of goods, there's a market. If it's a soft bed and a hot meal you're after, there's Candlehearth Hall. Well, nothing. At least not anymore. Folk just call me that because of what I used to do. I was a sailor for many a year. I made my coin as a trader, and in time, I bought my own ship. When I retired here in Windhelm, most folk already knew me as Captain Lonelygale, and the name just stuck.
Buying and selling a wide range of assorted goods. The best.
Terrible shame, that. Seems we have a killer on the loose here in Windhelm. He's claimed 3 victims that I know of, though maybe there's more that haven't been found yet. All lovely ladies, too. Let's hope the guards find that demon soon and introduce him to the headman's axe. Fair winds and calm seas. That's an old sailor's party.
So you've come to see me to... I've been setting up some open trading with Tanilia back at the guild in Riften, and it's proven to be quite profitable. There's been no word from the remnants of the Somerset Shadows, so I'm assuming you either eliminated all of them, or they've fled Skyrim. Everything seems to be working out nicely, wouldn't you agree? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Diedrich Bow of the Inferno.
Hurry back, and bring more merchant.
Yes? What did you need? All right, let's see what you have. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
You all right? You look like you might be sick.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Working in Windhelm is great.
Sailors might be looking to
work. Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook.
Imperials think us all lawless beasts. Our proof of their ignorance.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Good to see you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come again.
Still, I'm full.
Yes? What did you need? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. I can't wait to see the courtyard. Anything good? Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
If you need an apothecary, White File has a respectable store.
All right, so we're done here. Let's go to the next city.
The big lodge on the
first.
Working in Rental is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Everyone says Yorl of Greymane is the best smith in
take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You ready to go yet?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Imperials, Stormcloaks, I don't care who's in charge around here. I just want to make money. Oh, no, no, not at all. I simply locked the doors, hid beneath my counter, and prayed to the divines that my life would be spared and my shop wouldn't burn to the ground. Other than that, everything was business as usual. Now, you have any other painfully obvious things to say? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
do come back.
Yes? What did you... This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Wait to see the courtyard again.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Back anytime if you need a remedy.
What do you need, my friend? Take a look.
Yes? What did you need? All right, let's see what you have. I can't wait to see the courtyard again. Yes? What did you need?
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
What did you need?
And OBS moved itself again. Gotta fucking love it. See?
Praise Talos and all the divines. Whiterun has been liberated by the true sun.
Divine smile. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mages College in Winterhold.
It's a fine day with you around.
Thank you.
Alright, so let me quickly do my mission here and then drop my stuff at my house, including the selling stuff. I own a bit too much.
Fear not. Some dragon or giant will be ready.
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
Imperials, Stormcloaks, I don't care who's in charge around here. I just want to make money.
Yes? What did
Next
you need?
Next time, come see me at my shop.
Well, let me quickly go one more time towards the Thief Guild. Maybe their shops have their money back, probably not, but...
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Thanks. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Yes? What did you... All right, let's see what you have. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
All right, so let's upgrade her Nightingale armor while I'm at it. Come, Serena.
The gods gave you two hands. You use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look. Welcome to the pond. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Day. I have all sorts of interesting items for sale.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for...
Yes? What did you... All right, let's see what you have. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
You've been a...
Yes? What did you need? All right, let's see what you have. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
You're gonna stare just what you see here. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
All right, so let's quickly deliver those quests. Get some new ones.
Good to see you.
Ah, you're back. If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients.
Sure, son. You know I'm good for it.
Have a client looking to have a rival's business ledger changed. Don't know the reason, and don't want to know. Count you in. Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts.
Out with it.
Time
to watch Delvin's back.
Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then.
Take it easy, Beckle.
Got more than you can handle.
Yeah, I checked it. All the stuff.
We've actually stolen this item before. And somehow it ended up back in some other Mark's house. Guess it's time to reclaim it, eh? Fine. Here's everything you need to know. Well, you done or what?
Speak quickly.
Stick to the rules. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yes? What did you... All right, let's see what you have. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Good news. I found that dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did?
Thanks. I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
Yeah, funny about that. The price was 100 higher than I expected.
Beckle, you have no shame. I'll get you the rest like I said. I want that hammer.